वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन। आज मैं आपको सर्कुलर फ्लो ऑफ इनकम के बारे में जानकारी देने वाली हूँ, जो कि चैप्टर नंबर 1 है मैक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स क्लास 12 सीबीएसई का। सो व्हाट इज सर्कुलर फ्लो ऑफ इनकम? बेसिकली सर्कुलर फ्लो ऑफ इनकम रेफर्स टू द साइकिल ऑफ जनरेशन ऑफ इनकम इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ प्रोडक्शन। फर्स्ट, जनरेशन ऑफ इनकम इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ प्रोडक्शन। सेकेंड, इट्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन अमॉन्ग फैक्टर्स ऑफ प्रोडक्शन, एंड फाइनली इट्स सर्कुलेशन फ्रॉम हाउस होल्ड टू फर्म। अगेन इट इज एज कंजप्शन एक्सपेंडिचर। सो पहला मैंने क्या बोला, जनरेशन ऑफ इनकम इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ प्रोडक्शन, प्रोसेस ऑफ प्रोडक्शन पे इनकम जनरेट होना। सेकेंड क्या है, डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन अमॉन्ग फैक्टर्स ऑफ प्रोडक्शन। थर्ड है कंजप्शन एक्सपेंडिचर। हु does this consumption expenditure? Consumption expenditure is done by the household, and by way of consumption expenditure, household spends the money that it earns from firm by providing factor services, and this amount the household spends ultimately goes to the firm again. So there is an invisible cycle of circulation of income. That's why the chapter itself is known as circular flow of income. Now, circular flow of income में तीन चीजें हैं, मैं आपको फिर से दोहराऊं। पहला, production phase, चीजों का बनना। production phase को हम लोग और भी नाम से जानते हैं, production phase is also known as generation of income. Production phase is also known as generation of income. Second one is distribution of income or income phase. First phase क्या हो गया, production phase. Second हो गया income phase. Income phase यानी कि distribution of income. Third phase आ गया expenditure phase. Expenditure phase यानी कि disposition of income. So पहला मैंने क्या बताया, production phase, then income phase, then expenditure phase. So production, income and expenditure, these three things are important and should be understood very clearly in order to understand circular flow of income. As you can see, this is a diagrammatical presentation of circular flow of income. First one is the production phase, also known as generation of income. As I told you, production phase is also known as generation of income. After this, the next is income phase. The next one is income phase, also known as distribution of income. Distribution of income, let me tell you, is the distribution of income among the factors of production. Expenditure phase. First one is production phase, then it is income phase, and the last one is expenditure phase. Expenditure phase is also known as disposition of income. Now, in short, I will explain you, like, in the phase of production, income is generated, then it is distributed among various factors of production. The factors of production, as soon they get their income, they spent on various consumables by way of consumption expenditure. Again, this income goes to the firms or the producers. So in this way, you can see there is a circular movement of income from sector or from various phases and various phases in the economy. Now, there is one important term to be used in circular flow of income. What is that? That is stock. Students, remember, stock is that variable which is measured at a particular point of time. Stock is that variable which is measured at a particular point of time. Stock वो चीज़ है जो किसी point of time में measure किया जाता है, जैसे कि what is the status of water level in your overhead tank at this moment. So what you will calculate, you will go and judge the status of water level now only. That is what is known as stock. What is flow? Flow is that concept which is measured during a period of time. Flow, water supply in between 10 o'clock to 12 o'clock. Duration of time, whatever is measured during a period of time is known as flow. Types of circular flow of income or types of flow. Flow can be of two types, real flow and money flow. Now, what is real flow? Real flow is the flow of factor services from factors of production and corresponding flow of final goods and services from the firms to household. After real flow, the next is money flow. Now, what is money flow? Money flow is the factor payment from firm to household and the corresponding flow of consumption expenditure from household to firm. For this session, this much, I'll explain the rest of the chapter in my next video. Till then, do watch my video and try to understand circular flow of income, including real flow, money flow and various stages of income. उम्मीद है आपको मेरा ये वीडियो पसंद आया होगा. अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आया तो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल. लाइक तो जरूर बनता ही है, प्लीज एक लाइक भी कर दीजिए और अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ शेयर भी करिए. अगर आपके मन में कोई सवाल हो तो उसे भी कमेंट करके मुझे बताइए ताकि मैं उसका हल आपके लिए अगला वीडियो में लेके आ सकूं. धन्यवाद.